Namaskar and welcome back to Yogalates. Today we're going to do some supine postures. Now just sit straight, tighten your core muscles tight, remember. These asanas are very good for the core muscles. Lie down. Just give your body a nice stretch. Bend your knees up. Palms straight. Lift your head. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. 20 to 30 times. As many times as you can. Keep on inhaling and exhaling, tightening your core muscles. Draw the core muscles towards your navel. Stretch down, up, down. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. This is the second variation, but make sure you keep your neck up. Do not drop your neck back. Releases all the tension around your neck, in your legs. Also works very well with all the abdominal organs. Inhale. Again, exhale and tighten your core muscles tight. Then we're going to do the switch. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Hold the foot and the knee with your hands. Keep on switching. Inhale, exhale. Again, this is also like Ardh Pavan Muktasana in Sanskrit for the yoga, because it is a gastro-releasing exercise. Very good for your abdomen, for your spine, and your legs. Also helps to relieve constipation if people are suffering from constipation. Okay, now the full Pavan Muktasana. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, stretch, exhale, press. Inhale, stretch and exhale and press. And make sure when you bend, you really press your thighs towards your chest. As many times as you can even go on, even 20 times, 30 times. Now give your body a nice stretch, bend your knees, relax your spine. This is a spinal massage. Just relax your spine with a spinal massage. Now hold your toes with your fingers, loop them with your fingers and your thumb. Straighten your knees and scissors. Inhale and exhale, inhale and exhale. Now parting scissors, inhale, stretch, exhale, close, inhale, stretch, exhale, close, inhale, stretch, close, stretch, close. Again, you can see it works very well on your hamstrings, on your back, on your lower back. These exercises are also very good for your lower back. Anybody has problems with the lower back? They really work wonders. And just lift your knee. Stretch. Stretch both the legs. Keep your arms underneath your knees. Also releases tension in your neck and shoulders. That's why you have to raise your neck and shoulders. Bring it down. Relax. Deep breaths in and out and relax. Again, with a deep breath, tighten your core muscles tight. Feel that tightness. Position in the supine position and lift your legs up and down. This is the leg raising, but just lift them about 1 foot up and down, head up. Again, you can see how it works on your stomach and down. Relax. Interlace your fingers behind your head. going to the shoulder to the knee. Lift your legs up and down. Up and down. Up and down. So you're bringing your knees towards your shoulders. Keep on going up and down, but do not drop your legs completely down. Do not bend your knees. Keep them nice and straight. Inhale. Exhale as you bring it down. Now release. And go into the happy baby posture. And down. Stretch. Keep your body a nice stretch. And relax. Relax into the Paschimottanasana. Now sit straight. Again into the Pankha Mudra. Your hands into the Pankha Mudra. That's interlocking your thumbs together. Stretch your body forward. It's just the abs, for your abs. Inhale forward. Exhale back. But do not drop your head down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Lift your body and push. Exhale and drop. Inhale. Push. Exhale and drop, but do not drop your head down. Keep your head up all the time. As many times as you can. It's excellent again for your abdomen, for your abs, strengthens the abs and your spine. This also increases the flexibility of your spine as you go up and down, especially the lower spine. Lumbar spine. Okay, now stretch your legs straight. Keep your legs straight. Deep breath in and out. Just relax a bit if you feel tired. Just adjust your body. Lie down. Lift your legs up. Lift your head up. Interlace. And keep on moving the legs, scissors, forward, backward, forward, backward. Bend your legs. Stretch, forward, backward, forward, backward, forward, backward, scissors. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. But make sure your head is up, lift your head up. Now relax. Now, give the shoelace, just interlace, bring the right leg over the left, interlace, and hold your ankles tight, lift your head up and down, head up, inhale, exhale. This is the shoelace posture. Again, very good for the entire legs. You can see from the toes up to the hip joint. All the full legs are being exercised. Now the second leg up. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. This also releases all the tension around your neck. Now just relax. Point flex. Rotate your ankles. Hold your feet. And relax. Now up into the shoulder stand. Shoulder stand is Sarvang Asana. Sarvang means every part of your body. But again, we're going to do the shoulder stand into Yogalates. So from yoga, shoulder stand, you're going to keep on moving your legs forward and backward, forward and backward. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. But make sure your core muscles are tight. Bring special attention to your breathing. And you can do this even 50 times forward and backward. Straight, straight. Now bend your knees. straighten, bend, straighten. Keep your feet and legs together. Inhale straight, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Keep on doing, keep on going. If you can't do a straight shoulder stand, you can even do it halfway and keep on doing the same. Now split, splitting into the shoulder stand. All this time, remember your breathing. Pay special attention to your core muscles. Down, bring your body down, bring your neck down, relax. Just relax your spine with a spinal massage, side to side. Now lift your legs up straight and we're going to do the halasana. Halasana is very good using your core muscles. You'll go back into the halasana and forward. Back into the halasana and down. Back, inhale, exhale. Now here you're only using your core muscles to go back. You're not using any other parts of your body to push yourself back. So the strain is all on your core muscles. Twenty, 30 times, as many times as you can. Wonderful. If you can't go all the way back, it's absolutely fine. Just go as far as you can and come forward again. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, but make sure your arms are straight, stretched out. Do not put any pressure on your shoulders or your neck. Just keep on lifting up and down, lifting up and down. Breathe in and out, in and out. Again, using the core muscles. Relax. Bend your knees slightly. Hold your feet. And now the Upishta Konasana. Keep on going forward and backward. Bring your feet together. Part your legs. Bring your feet together. Inhale. Exhale. Special attention to your breathing. Remember. Okay, now Pindasana. Just bend your knees, wrap your arms around, and then slowly, slowly come down. Bring your legs down into the shoulder stand and slowly down. Bend your knees and come up very slowly. Make sure whenever you come up, do not bring strain to your neck. Thank you very much. Namaskaram.